All right, it's only me. I just come on now. I'm in my break now. So I just come on and do this video because if I didn't do it now, I don't think I'd get a chance to do it to probably New Year's Day or something. But I want to do it today while this is still fresh in my brain. I'm just going to talk about recording the cover of Uriah Heep's song "Too Scared to Run," which I did on what day is this? Thursday, Tuesday. Because I wanted to get something done. And I just picked that song because I like a bit of Uriah Heep. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to do it because this is quite fast drumming in it, and I didn't think I would be able to do that, but I gave it a go. And just to have a wee look here at what we did, we used 8 tracks to try and replicate what's on the album without bouncing anything. So we'll just start it up here, see what we've got. I've doubled the guitars up. So that's actually 2 guitars you can hear there. Just playing the same thing. Maybe a lead bit at the start.
Too scared, I could not run.
There's the drums coming in there. Oh, it's a bass. A bit of organ in there and all with that noise. A bit rushy, just to stick it in there. That's kind of Hammond organy. On that track, just with the bass and the drums there. That's the bass and the drums. And then that's me doing the kind of Uriah Heep harmonies here.
Too scared to run away. Too scared, I could not think. My eyes could scarcely see. My heart was racing, my legs were shaking. They could not carry me. Too scared to run.
Right, I keep pulling that bloody, every video I pull that bloody thing off. See, this is quite interesting here, because there's a wee answering vocal thing there. See, I had to actually stick that wee answer bit in the middle, because I didn't have any tracks left. So by the time I go to this, I was well out of puff. And then there's a guitar solo in there. I'm trying to do my mic box. There's some interesting organ bit there. Oh, it's... There's the drums. I tried to do a kind of Phantom of the Opera kind of thing. Because I'm no drummer, Ken, but I did my best. I'm waiting on new drumsticks coming today, actually. There you go, that's just a wee run through of how we done that, just using the 8 tracks, trying to get what they actually had on the Abominog album. So keep listening to Heap. Don't know if I'll do anything else. That might be my last one, actually. We'll see. If I get in and started before New Year, then I might do one more. But come New Year 2022, I don't think I'm going to be doing any more covers because I've worked out to do this studio now. But can you say never, but who knows. So anyway, thanks for watching. If you were interested, I'll see you all later. Bye.